Hey everyone, I'm Brett Durkin, and we're back for more Super Mario Sluggers. Hey everyone, I decided now I'll make one more for the night, because I have extra, like 30 minutes, 34 minutes left till I go home. So, since I got time, let's make game two, right here, right now. And today we're going to be doing nighttime, and it's going to be at Yoshi Park. Today we're going to be using Diddy versus Daisy, Monkey versus Princess. Yep, I'm picking the whole team. Everyone else, let's see who else. Yep, everyone, today I decided I'm just gonna do the full DK team. That's what I decided to do today. And for them I give them all the captains plus some small people. I got small people too, so that makes sense. Let's see, a lot of chemistry here, so I'll give them him, and I guess I'll do a, mostly, except him, I'll do a Toad. So, mostly, everyone, I'm gonna pick Toadsworth, and Pianta. Yep. And so let's see. Yeah, big people in the back, small people in the front. If I'm gonna put these slows in the middle. Slowest baby out there, man. Here I'm gonna change this up a little bit. I ain't gonna end up with a critter, so I'm not gonna end up with one. And I think it's good because him like getting older. It will be... Wait, let me look at 13. Now, let's begin game 2. Yep, this be the only... be two games tonight. And tomorrow, I'll be making at least one. We'll see, I might do two tomorrow. Could be a chance. I'd be doing two or three, or one or no. You only find out as one. That's two. I got a monkey, so monkeys are good. That's home run. A home run for Daisy. Wow. Nice one, Daisy. That train kind of messed me up a little bit. It's okay. I should put the fastest one in the middle. But it's okay. You might even need the fastest one to go to the middle. Because Dixie could be in the middle, but Baby DK or Baby Cheeky might not come. And one, Baby DK is gonna start off. Yeah, you're gonna give me. Whoever you're gonna give me, it's gonna be 24 catches. Come on, Baby DK. Go home and stay home. 1-1. Tie game, everyone. I'm gonna make more points, everyone. Don't worry. It's gonna be over a 10-point game. I hope. Who knows, everyone? Now let's do Diddy. Let's do the star mode. Oh, that's first out. Wow. Wow. Kind of stupid in this bet. Ah, second out. Wow. Come on, DK. Can't hit this home run or get on base. Happy Bear. Diddy, stay there. Get Critter. See what can Critter do. Home run or... Ah, should use the star. That's okay. That's only the beginning. Anything can happen. This could be a good game today. Or 50 good games today. Who knows? Man, it's a little hard in the outfield. I might need to put Dixie in the middle. That's where they're all hitting. Come on. Come on, Pianta. You can hit that on me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Wow. That was good right there. Wow. They might win this game. Who knows? Might be what, like I said in the last game. Wow. She did her little, Janelle. Did a little move. Triple play. Everyone, a triple play. That is a like. Hit that like button right there. And before I end this game, or after later on, hit that like button. I will really appreciate it if I can get a couple likes on these videos. Wow, come on, Toadsworth. That might be a 1-2-3 for me. Yep. And now I jinxed myself. Wow. Surprised I could be a chance I could lose, but I ain't gonna let that happen. That's two. That's definitely a foul. That ain't gonna be a home run. And that's three. 1-2-3 inning. Yep, I'm out of the just in about the outfield. Put Baby DK in the side. Wow, come on, Wiggler. Well, he was on my team before and did good. Nice. Doing good for them. Plus, he wasn't really doing much last game. But, I didn't even pick them, did I? You know, I don't think I picked them. Come on, Dixie. Stay there. Don't let anyone get you out. One time they get you out if they get lucky and catch a ball. Catch a ball and grab a white card. Tie game, everyone. 2-2. We're back in the game. We've only one out, too. Fuck, that banana got hit by the ball. Kind of help. I can't help, not much. Wow, you gotta be kidding me. That would be nice, that'd be a nice hit too. I ain't letting that happen. Nope, not again. Yeah, I'm not trying to get in there out. Trying to get some couple extra points. Oh, that'd be a nice hit too. I knew that wasn't gonna work. At least it's a tie game. Let's keep it like that until I'm to my turn. Let's keep it 2 points for them. That's one. Got that. That's two. And almost three. And that is three. And Diddy's tired. Wow. Kinky Rule, he know what to do. Kinky Rule needs to hit a home run. Right here, right now. There you go. That's gonna screw you up a little bit. I screwed him up a little bit. At least it worked. If it's a straight hit everyone, like if it's going straight at him, he's gonna hit it. We're up by one. There you go, Kinky Rule. My man. Wow. I should let that go. Wow. That's one for me. Again? Come on, train. Slow train, man. Wow. Daisy, you're tired now. I want to switch your character. Wow. Shit hit Toadsworth. Shit, and we're at Toadsworth. We're up by one, so that's good. Uh-oh, we got stressed. Strike him out. We'll get him out. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Because all good hitters here. Wow, slut. Yeah, get that out. Ah, Yoshi. What are you gonna do? Try to tie the game? It's not gonna happen. Yeah, that's what you're gonna do. Get that out. That's mostly a 1-2-3 in here, right there. Or kinda. Either way, I was about to get them out no matter what. He was trying to steal. Wow, not even happening. And Mario. Mario's here. Dixie, stay there. Yeah, stay there. Let your brother take you home. Go home and stay home. 4-2, 2-point game. Or 2-4, same thing. So 2-point game. Here we show the part when Daisy fell. On her face. Kind of funny. Keep on it. Yeah, you ain't thinking. You didn't think at all. Whoa, that was a fast one too. Oh, you got it, Kenny. Should use his move. That's a fair too. That was a nice one. That was a really nice shot right there. Good job, Critter. Blue Critter. Now let's get your leader home. Wow. Look at Luigi after that. He Luigi's so caught and got hit by the Piranha. Or however you say that. Luigi, get out. Wow. Okay, Diddy. Everyone finally changing the picture. Let's do this. The train needs to go over. Let's go. Last two. 1-2. Last three. 1-2-3 in him. And Critter is up. Yep. This can maybe change everything. Oh, that's so close. Come on, Bobby. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Wow. That's right. Maybe DK, stay there. Wow. It's not being luck. Not being luck. I could just hit everyone. That's gonna be luck. That is luck. You know, that was luck right there. The bananas block the ball got blocked by the bananas, so they didn't even catch that. Let's keep it a 3-point game. Found me. One more shot, everyone. One more. Wow. If this was his home run, if Burley's home run, it's tie game. Gonna be AL. Oh. Not bad, man. Wow. Now it's a big 2-point game. Wow. Wow, it looks a little laggy for that second there, for a second. Yoshi's gonna end it, everyone. I bet you Yoshi's gonna end it right here. Wow. Come on, man. That's the game, everyone. A nice clean shot to Critter for a 2-point lead. We won again, but we didn't get past 10, but that's okay still. Diddy and Dixie is MVPs. Dixie. Dixie Kong and Diddy Kong is MVP of 80. After them was King K. Rool with 60. After King K. Rool was three people. Three third places. That's Baby DK, Tiny, and Donkey Kong. And everyone else got, and Critter got 20, and the last two got 10. The MVP would have been Peach with 50. After Peach was Daisy with 45. And after Daisy was Birdo and Blue Pianto in third with 40. That would be it for tonight, everyone. I'll talk to you tomorrow for more Super Mario Sluggers. Until then, talk to y'all then. Good night. Real good night. See you tomorrow. Peace out to then.